Tasha Neal with the Record Herald. Move out the way, Nickelodeon, because we got some new kids on the block. The Washington Courthouse Middle School is producing Willy Wonka and the Chocolate Factory. Over 90 kids came out for this production, so you guys make sure you come out and support these kids. Let's go on and take a look and see what it was like behind the scenes of Willy Wonka and the Chocolate Factory by the Washington Courthouse Middle School.
Hold your breath. Make a wish. Count to three.
Come with me, and you'll be in a world of pure imagination. Take a look, and you'll see into your imagination. We'll begin with a spin.
The doors will open up this Saturday at 7:30 and this Sunday at 3 o'clock. Be sure to be there. I checked it out. I was so impressed. These kids are so Hollywood. Seriously, you don't want to miss this. By the way, parents, the kids and the crew wanted me to let you know, thank you so much for your support. They said they could not have done it without you.
You want to view paradise? Simply look around and view it.